arts, empathy, melting creativity with technology. Welcome to Zaboura Performance.
It's digital art of the type rarely seen at Cebit, the annual German IT fair where corporate computing and business software takes a leading role. But on Friday afternoon, the Zaboura Eichstaedt Experience took to the stage with an iPhone-powered performance. The group, formed by Nadia Zaboura and Bjorn Eichstaedt at last year's Cebit, combines digital music techniques with passages from classic books.
We had something like a background choir, and they had an app from the App Store called Bloom. It's a program developed by Brian Eno, the musician. And I had an iPhone and was playing 6 different apps because the performance was in 6 chapters.
The YouTube channels were tracks submitted by musicians and used as samples in the performance, while the iPhone players included someone co-opted into the event earlier the same day. It's a presentation that audience members either get or they don't. Those who listen to the music alone might not appreciate it, but Z says that audience members who consider the entire performance, the music, words and images, get the most from it.
The whole context of it is that we, on the one hand, use the new technological possibilities, and on the other hand, we criticize it in a way. So what the whole project is about is to just tell people to be more critical and to be more knowledgeable about things, and to use a lot of technology because it's good, but to use it with the mind.
In the last year, the group has played across Germany and are now looking further afield, but for that they can't rely on information technology. Delays in communication systems make real-time internet collaboration too difficult to accomplish.
Really, we are looking across the ocean and abroad. Asia is a very special thing. We are looking to having performances over there because really interesting stuff going on there with technique, but also with the arts and creative industries. So we're really looking forward to do some performances over there.
At Cebit 2010 in Hanover, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.